Far away in a meadow, there is a small castle made of ivory and feelings and dreams. And there is a fair maiden who lives in that castle. She walks